Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to download apps without payment method in iPhone. So if you want to install app without linking a credit card, just follow the steps and without further ado, let's get started. So first thing first, open the settings app on your iPhone. And once you have opened the settings app, simply scroll down and tap on gentle. Now in this section, you can see the option level language and region. So simply tap on that. Now here, simply tap on region and select your country correctly. And once you're done with that, go back to the main settings menu. And once you are here, simply tap on your Apple ID profile at the top. Now select media and purchases. And from the pop-up menu, simply tap on view account. Now you have to verify through your Apple ID password or give your face verification. And once you're done with that, on the new page, you simply need to tap on country or region. And from there, you simply need to tap on change country or region. And once you're here, you can simply select your country. For this video, I'm gonna simply select the United States. And once you're done with that, you need to simply tap on agree to accept the terms. And after that, you'll be prompted to the payment section. And here, under the payment methods, you can simply choose none. And after that, you need to fill in your billing name and address. And once you're done with that, you can simply tap on next and again tap on save to confirm all the changes. And now, you can open the App Store and download apps without needing a credit card. And that's all there is to it. With this, if you found this video helpful, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.